way from the start, I can feel it in my heart, like all the way from the start.
Hey, what's going on out there? I'm Sean Devine. Hope you all are doing well. Today I have a new tutorial where we're going to master a track from scratch using Ozone 8 Advanced. Going to show you a couple of the new features in here that makes mastering a lot easier and a lot quicker process than it has been. So the first thing we're going to do is use this handy master assistant tool. Now what this does is Ozone will use an intelligent listening technology to kind of give us a mastering chain to start with. So it's going to ask us what we're going for, whether that be streaming, CD, or reference. Now, if the reference mode is selected, we have a panel to pull up some of our reference tracks that are actually in the queue. And I'll show you how to put some more in here. But right now I have two masters from the same album as this track here in the session. So we're going to select one of those and we're just going to let this take a listen. And we're trying to aim for the same dynamics, maybe some of the EQ curves, and most importantly, the levels of our reference track. So let's hit next. It's going to ask us to play audio. I believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this. All right, so after about 15 to 20 seconds or so, it's going to come up and say, here's a suggestion. So it's given us a mastering chain, and it did say that it didn't do anything to the dynamics. So I'm going to get rid of that module for now. We've got a little bit of EQ in the low end, little roll off up in the highs. We got a dynamic EQ that's taming some of our low mids. Couple other cuts here. We'll take a closer look at that in a second. And then finally, the maximizer section is here, and it's just bringing the level up to try to get it to compete with our reference. We're going to, again, have to make some tweaks there, but the master assistant, it will give you a starting point. I will say that, and we'll get in here and make some adjustments. I would not rely on it, you know, as the definitive mastering chain, but now we can jump in and have a good starting point. So we're going to deal with the maximizer last. Let's take a look at the EQ. We got a little bit of a low boost at 64. I'm going to raise that a little bit. This has got a very low baseline, and I don't want to muddy up things too much, but let's just do about a half dB. And we'll go a little higher, say 120. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this. But it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Missing love on the inside. And it's just rolling off some of the extreme highs. I'm okay with that. Let's see what's going on in the dynamic EQ mids. I think I'm going to bring that up to about half of what it said there. It was at 4 dB. Let's bring it up to a minus 2 dB. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this. But it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Missing love on the inside. Inside, can you hear this? Can you feel this pain and confusion? When your parents start to lose it? Locked up in the closet of your worst nightmares. Dreams of... So I'm just reducing some of these cuts in the dynamic EQ that were made. I just think they're a little bit drastic. Again, good starting point, but we need to just kind of keep them in check because that's a little extreme. So I'm going to bring up this high-end cut here to about a dB. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this, but it can be bleaker on the... So just giving us some very subtle glue controlling some of these frequencies. Next thing I want to do is I want to add the vintage tape module, which this is one of my favorite modules in Ozone Advanced. It's going to give us that classic analog saturation, very subtle harmonics. So just a cool module, and I'm going to turn the input drive up. I'm going to leave the tape speed at 30 for now. I'll let you hear the new 7.5 IPS tape speed in just a second. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this. But it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Missing love on the inside. So adding a little bit of harmonics, some low emphasis and high emphasis there. Man, I swore I'd never tell this. But it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Missing love on the inside. Inside, can you hear this? Can you feel this pain and confusion? When your parents start to lose it? Locked up in the closet of your worst nightmares. So just a slightly different tone there. Again, very subtle thing. But I just want to give it that vintage tape flavor. Now let's go ahead and we're going to add the imager. And we want to put the imager right before our limiting and maximization. And we're just going to make this thing a little pie. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this, but it can be bleak on the other side of white picket fences. Mr. Love on the inside, inside, can you hear this? Can you feel this pain and confusion when your parents start to lose it? Locked up in the closet of your worst nightmares. Dreams of a happy family, it was never there. Even though we had the food up in our bellies. High school kids, so connected. So I'm just kind of going to the extreme highs and narrowing it as much as possible just to kind of hear what we're honed in on with the width. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell you. And you want to keep an eye on the vector scope over here just to make sure things aren't getting, you know, drastically out of phase. And then we can go over here to our mono switch, and let's just put it into mono and make sure that nothing is disappearing. We're not getting any really funny kind of unexpected results there. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this, but it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Mr. Love on the inside, inside, can you hear this? So it sounds pretty good. Now let me go to our reference tab. And you're going to see my two references are pulled up here. And the cool thing about Ozone 8 Advanced is at any time, I can just cue these up with this button here. Can't believe I found the light red. No, I went static. The depths of my soul, man. Boy, I never tell this. Don't really know what I've been through now, do you? Thought I would. And you can select different points of the song to reference there. But now that we have that loaded up, I'm going to go to the last step in our chain, which is the maximization. And we need to bring our track up to the level of the masters from the album. So IRC4 Modern is selected. That's my favorite. Currently, it's the latest IRC in Ozone. And it sounds really good. It's very transparent. I'm going to turn on True Peak. This is just making sure to prevent clipping in the analog world once it leaves the DAW. So we want that. And I'm going to turn the ceiling to zero. And then I'm going to pull up a level meter just so we can monitor what the level of our reference is. The depths of my soul, man, it's deep rooted. You don't really know what I've been through now, do you? Thought I was a shy kid with... So that's at about -6 RMS. Now let's see what our track's at. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this, but it can be bleak. At about -9, -8. So we got a little ways to go here. So we're just going to start pulling the threshold down. Can't believe I found the light raised in the dark, supported by my elders. Love you. Man, I swore I'd never tell this, but it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Mr. Love on the inside, pouring rain. Everybody telling me that. Can you feel this pain and confusion when your parents start to lose it? Locked up in the closet of your worst nightmares. Dreams been crooked like 1972. These politicians feed on you. God, I kept at it even when the man always went static. Signed on the feel so alone. Bad habit. Same when we get. So I'm just using the meters, but I'm also listening closely to make sure that I'm taking into account perceived loudness. You can't rely, you know, solely on the meters. All right, so now I'm just going to play everything back. I'm going to turn on the gain match here, which is just going to make it to where when I bypass everything in Ozone, it's going to keep the levels the same so that that's not fooling you into just thinking that the louder version is better. So we're going to bypass all of this stuff up here. Now let's just hear what we did in our master. Never tell this. But it can be bleaker on the other side of white picket fences. Mr. Love on the inside, inside, can you hear this? Can you feel this pain and confusion when your parents start to lose it? Locked up in the. So we've got a little wider sound, a little bit of nice saturation done with the tape module. We're controlling a little bit of our low mids, providing just some subtle glue and smoothing out the top end. Got a little bit more bass there. And then finally, we're just using the maximizer to get things to commercial levels and also to be able to match the tracks in our masters on the album using the in-app referencing from Ozone 8 Advanced. All right, y'all, so that is a quick look at mastering in 10 minutes in Ozone 8 Advanced. We got a little bit of help from the new master assistant here just to get us a starting point, but then obviously we have to make some adjustments and make sure that we're listening to our references closely. We want to match those levels with the maximizer. But the mastering here, as you can see, it's very subtle. But on this channel, as we always talk about, we're trying to get most of our sound in the mixing. So the mastering process is really just the icing on the cake. And Ozone 8 Advanced does a really good job of providing the tools we need to do that. And also the in-app referencing is a very welcome addition. It's made my job a lot easier and faster, and I'm looking forward to using it more in this stage. So if you have any questions or comments about mastering with Ozone 8 Advanced, feel free to leave a comment below. If you learned anything in the video, please like and subscribe, and also check out my new album, Not the Same, which will be released on October 17, 2017. Talk to you soon.
When your parents start to lose it, locked up in the closet of your worst nightmares. Dreams of a happy family, it was never there. Even though we had the food up in our bellies. High school kids, so connection on the cellies. Broken home, mom and daddy called it quits. And we feel so alone. Gotta hope it's not the same when we get older. This pain got me feeling